Do you want to understand what mirror life is and why many scientists have grown increasingly concerned that this type of research could develop into nature's worst nightmare? You are in the right place. In this video, you'll learn what mirror life is and about its potential dangers for the ecosystem and our very own health. Welcome back to Infectious Insights. If you are new to the channel, please consider to like and subscribe. Your support means a lot and really helps the channel. If you stick around till the end of this video, I'll also cover more of the recent developments that have prompted a group of scientists to urge the scientific community to stop researching mirror bacteria, as this could lead to an unprecedented disaster. Without further ado, let's get started. Imagine a world where life exists as a mirror image of everything we know. A world where the building blocks of life are basically flipped, creating organisms that are fundamentally different from all known life forms on Earth. This concept is known as mirror life. In scientific terms, mirror life refers to organisms whose molecular structures are the mirror opposite of those found in nature. This includes amino acids and sugars that are flipped in their so-called chirality, meaning their spatial arrangement is reversed. Chirality is a property where an object or a molecule is not superimposable on its mirror image, much like your left and your right hand. Therefore, the word chirality can also be translated to handedness. If we use this example of our hands to explain this concept, we see that our left hand and our right hand look the same overall, but we can't perfectly match them on top of each other because they are mirror images of each other. While both of your hands have the same parts, thumbs, fingers, they can never be perfectly matched on top of each other, as their arrangement is flipped. In more scientific words, you can say that your hands cannot be superposed onto each other. In molecules, chirality works the same way, as the example of your left and the right hand. Some molecules, especially in living organisms, come in two versions that are like left and right hands. We even call these different versions left-handed and right-handed. In biology, most organisms use left-handed amino acids and right-handed sugars. And this handedness is super important because the way molecules interact with one another depends on their shape. Let's use again the example of our hands. During a handshake, your right hand fits very well into the right hand of another person. But it won't work as well if you would use your left hand to shake someone's right hand. It can actually become really, really awkward when you try. That's why chirality matters so much in biology in order for certain molecules to interact properly. In mirror life, this handedness is the opposite. So why is this important and potentially dangerous? Well, mirror life may sound like a sci-fi concept, but scientists are researching ways to create it in the laboratory. This includes different things from synthetic mirror enzymes to actually mirror organisms like bacteria that could have exciting applications in medicine or industry. But there are also significant risks that come with developing such organisms. For one, currently there is a lot of unpredictability involved when it comes to mirror life. Life as we know it has evolved over billions of years, fitting into Earth ecosystems. Mirror life, however, doesn't follow the same biological rules. Its interactions with natural organisms or its ability to survive in the wild could be very unpredictable. One concern is that mirror organisms might escape containment and spread into the environment. Because they are so fundamentally different, natural predators or decomposers might not recognize them, allowing these organisms to grow unchecked. This could lead to disruption of ecosystems in ways we can't foresee. Another issue could be competition. Mirror organisms could outcompete natural organisms for resources, creating imbalances in ecosystems. But it is not just about the environment. Mirror life could also pose a direct threat to human health. Our immune systems have evolved to recognize and defend against pathogens with natural chirality. Mirror microbes, such as bacteria, for example, with their reversed molecular structures, might evade detection, leading to infections that our body can't easily combat, potentially causing lethal infections that could spread unchecked. On top of these problems for host defenses, mirror life could also complicate treatments. Many antibiotics and medicines are designed to target the specific molecular structures of natural bacteria. These treatments might not work on mirror bacteria, leaving us without effective tools to fight them. To be honest, I think at this point it is not clear what such microbes would really do once released. But these risks seem plausible, and since we might not be able to turn back the clock on such developments, before moving on, the scientific community should discuss potential benefits and risks of this type of research. This is also what made the recent headlines. In December of 2024, 38 researchers from different disciplines published an article in Science titled "Confronting Risks of Mirror Life," urging the scientific community that research, in particular into creating mirror bacteria, should not be pursued. The authors said that they were initially skeptical that mirror bacteria could pose major risks, but have since grown deeply concerned. Moving into the future, they have suggested that experts from different fields collaboratively consider the risks from mirror life and develop appropriate governance without unnecessarily impeding scientific research. Mirror life presents a captivating glimpse into possibilities of synthetic biology and might hold a lot of beneficial potential. However, it's crucial to consider the profound implications such creations could have on our health and the planet. As we venture into this uncharted territory, careful deliberations and responsible research are more important than ever. Thanks for watching. If you find this video informative, give a thumbs up and subscribe for more insights into life science and its technologies. Thank you for wanting to learn more, and if you are not finished with learning for today, I've recently made an in-depth video on the question, what are the real risks of AI in synthetic biology and for the development of biological weapons, which I will link here for you to watch next. Take care, bye.